The cars are ready, the drivers are ready. We hope you're ready as qualifying is about to begin here in Bahrain. It's time to head down to the track now for today's championship race. And I wonder, who's going to come out on top? There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best at turn one, of course, and then another soon into turn four. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into the tight left-hander of turn 10.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. is 6.7 seconds. ahead is 11.4 seconds. seconds.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.